sunny winter morning in Spawa, a resort 120 kilometers from the Polish capital Warsaw. Spawa is well known for its Olympic preparation center, professional training base for athletes from a variety of sports. For Kamila Stepaniuk-Lićwinko, the defending indoor world champion in the high jump, it's the perfect place to prepare for the 2016 Indoor World Championships in Portland. What kind of person is Kamila? Well, she says, I'm determined, a kind of fighter, and what I want, I try to achieve. I'm calm and maybe a bit shy. I don't like to arouse interest or emotion. Her personal best for the high jump is 2 meters 02. The 2013 Universiade champion hopes to be able to repeat that performance this season. In the World Championships, I'd like to defend my title and then go for the Olympics. This is my motor, my motivation to do my best in every single training session. Well, she discovered the high jump during PE in her fourth year of primary school. Since then, her passion for the sport has never left her. I knew precisely that this is a sport I really wanted to practice and which would make me happier in the future. The most exciting part is conquering the bar when it's raised to the different heights. It means you have to fight not only with yourself, but also with the bar, which hangs over your head. Beating the bar does bring a lot of pleasure. I've received some significant gifts that enable me to jump really high. We used to say in our sports slang that I have very strong legs. Also, I have the disposition to practice this sport. And speaking about the mental aspects, well, I never give up.
O takie psychiczne strony mocne, to myślę, że to jest to, że naprawdę nie poddaję się.
Well, to get amongst the best, Kamila changed her coach in 2012, joining the former shot put athlete Mariya Kuchina. They changed some of her technique to improve their performances and to heighten her ambition. We changed the jumping and run-up as well. At one time, I remember when I used to come to the competition, my run-up was the shortest of all competitors. It was too close to the ledge. Well, now my running start is the longest in the world, and I can see the results. She knows now that she's in a small group of the best jumpers. She can triumph against the biggest names of her sport, like Blanka Vasic and Anna Cicerova. She's been dreaming about that since we started working together. It's her biggest dream. Well, since their collaboration began, Kamila has changed a great deal. Her jumping has improved significantly. In fact, she's gained 6 to 7 centimeters since 2012. They've now been married for 3 years. So how difficult is it to live together and train together? Well, we try not to link our sport with our marriage. It could be destructive. So we divide these two aspects. At home, we don't talk about training. I think we're a good couple. Things are going well. Already fourth at the Universiade 2009 in Belgrade, Kamila started to show her potential at the Kazan Universiade 4 years later, leaping 1 meter 96 in front of the Russian Mariya Kuchina. Kamila became the Universiade champion. My first medal in such a big tournament in Russia, and immediately it was a gold medal. It gave me a lot of self-confidence and power. I didn't expect that I would win. But at the same time, I really wanted to win, to conclude my university experience like that. It was the first moment I believed I could jump really high, and it gave me the boost for the next competitions, for the next seasons as well. Well, the former physical education student continued on her winning way. In March 2014, the Indoor World Championships were held in her home country in Sopot. Kamila jumped 2 meters, delighting the Polish crowd, sharing the gold medal with Russia's Mariya Kuchina. Proved I was in good shape, and on that occasion, it gave me the gold medal. I didn't expect it. When I realized I was joint first with Mariya Kuchina at the World Championships in Sopot, well, I felt huge emotion and excitement. It gave me a lot of happiness, a lot of energy and power to keep working, to keep improving. Third at the Indoor European Championships, fourth at the World Championships in Beijing with 1.99 meters last year, Kamila wants to achieve even more this season. I think my shape will be good in Portland. Everything's been done so that I can fight for the best results. But this is a sport we can't predict, so the future, maybe, it's going to be beautiful.
Ale wiadomo, to jest sport. Tego nie da się przewidzieć. Może dlatego jest tak piękny, bo jest nieprzewidywalny.
Well, Kamila may not have won in Portland. After a terrific tussle, she finished with the bronze medal at 1.96 meters. But her achievements continue to grow.
Follow the World University Championships. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.